Know that the ride or die. I'm a OG boy. Know that the ride or die. I keep boy with my C boy. Know that the ride or die. I keep boy with my Okay guys. The day after 10,000 challenge, that went straight to hell. I'm gonna eat the leftovers today, but you know, I never throw away food in the off season. I hate that part of prep, that I can see that my family has leftovers and I can't eat them. So for the past 100 days, I've seen so much food being thrown away that I would love to eat. So there's no way I'm gonna throw away this food. I'm gonna eat the two hot dogs and the omelette for breakfast and the rest of the ice cream. Then I'm going to do chicken and rice and pre-workout. I'm going to eat the cookies and then I'm done with it. For the rest of the week, I'm back to 600 grams of carbs, and we're going to adjust as we go along, as we see how I progress, how my weight stays, how my fat levels are, and how my body reacts to the rebound. So if you followed from the beginning of the channel, you know that my rebound is quite crazy because my strength levels goes through the roof. So today we start squatting again, and I'm not 100% sure if I'm gonna do back squats or front squats or SSB, but I'm gonna test the waters a little bit and see what I want to, you know, really put my effort into, because I love squatting. I love the part where you can lift as heavy as possible and push your body to the limit. So that's that. I won't film a lot of the meals today, but I will film at the gym. So let's get to it. Okay, so we're doing legs today and start with leg press, just to be a little bit cautious when it comes to lifting heavy weights. So using it as a warm up, not so heavy, about 340 kilos. So doing this before we squat, because just warm up everything. Be a little bit careful. So it's 3 days post show, and we're already back lifting and acting like men, doing as little as possible until we really have to. So just one reps. Why you keep adding this? I don't know. Just one rep until you hit the working set. And the working set today will still be a little bit light. So let's get to it.
third exercise, sweet Smith machine squats. And we're doing it a little bit different than I'm used to, so I'm gonna take it a little bit easy. I'm standing a little bit wider, pushing my ass a little bit out, just to see how it feels. So we'll do a couple of sets, nothing crazy, just to get back in the swing of things, you know. I treat my triceps. Squatting and pressing is the big mass builders, but extension will be the things that just love the details. So, you know, when I'm done squatting, leg pressing, all the shit I do, I usually do extensions just to really feel that squeeze and a good traction. And also a couple of ways you can do it, depending on how you place your feet, how you sit. But I usually point my toes up and lean a little bit back. Some people point the toes forward and lean forward, or point the toes up, doesn't really matter, but it's all about where on the quads you want to hit. So as you probably know, quadriceps has four heads, so there's a lot of shit you have to do to hit it all, so I gotta go by feel. Feelings, I mean,